10,000 baby boomers turn 65 every day. The U.S. Census numbers project that number will add up to more than 83 million seniors by 2030. While many lead healthy and active lives, others experience physical, mental, or financial setbacks. Families and communities need to prepare for what is about to hit with the aging population. From the baby boom to the aging boom,